My name is Sam Saeed, working for Ulma Construction as a territory manager for Southeast. We are here at Atlanta, Alberici Contracting, Crooked Creek Water Treatment Plant. The job was designed to carry around 16 million gallons of water per day. We supplied here three systems, Megaform, Megalite, and Megaframe. We have around 30,000 square feet of Megaform on site and between 10 to 15,000 square feet of Megalite.
Hola, mi nombre es Eusebio Méndez. Estoy en parte encargado de lo que es la construcción relacionado con las formas y el concreto. Ulma ha trabajado con nosotros. Cada vez que hacemos un cambio, hablamos con ellos, trabaja con nosotros y ajustamos el sistema. Es un sistema que es muy fácil de armar e instalar. Podemos armar una forma en minutos. Es fácil de volarla con la grúa, instalarla, nos toma 10 minutos.
My name is Tristan. I've been working on the engineering and design for the paneling system. One of the interesting challenges with this project was designing a system that could adjust to so many different challenges. Some of the cores are very wide, you know, like 30 by, you know, 20 or 40 feet. Some of them are 8 by 9 feet. And with Megaform, we've been able to accommodate both systems. For the shoring, we've been using Megaframe, and it's been able to accommodate the height going up to the 30-foot max for the building. For the columns in this job, we've been using Megaform and the universal panels. That's been able to adjust to the size. These columns are 2'6" square, but they are 30 feet high. And having it so that you could pour all of that and do it safely was a priority. I've been working with the contractor, Frank, on this project pretty closely. When they have changes for the job, you know, we've been able to accommodate everything. Some areas have gotten wider and nothing has been able to throw us off so far.
Our relationship with Alberici started a couple years back. We are dealing with Alberici in different countries. Since the starting of the job, we've been a couple changes on drawings, on the material, on the sequence of pouring. And we were always here to help Alberici using our equipment and do the best practice